Hey guys, my name is Kashif and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can get stock Android-like notification center in MIUI 9 or MIUI. So without further ado, let's begin. It's going to be very easy tutorial and won't take much of your time, so take out your mobile and let's get started. So first download and install Material Notification Shade free app right away. Now launch the app. On the app's homepage, we can change various settings. First of all, we will grant the app the necessary permission to work. Tap the on or off toggle present at the top of the app's screen. Now tap on all the three required permission and grant them by following the steps shown on your smartphone. After you have granted the necessary permission, tap on the done button. As you can see, we can configure a lot of things here, including themes, colors, layout and more. While the basic functionality of the app is free, some of the configuration settings are kept behind a paid barrier. Thankfully, a pro version of the app is pretty cheap and will cost you around $2. Let's configure the theme setting and then you can play with the rest. First tap on panel theme and select the one of you want. I'm going to go with the Oreo theme. Next tap on the notification theme button and select the one you want. I'm going to go for the dark theme. You can choose any of them. You can configure the rest of the option as per your liking. The best part about this app is that not only it skins the notification panel but also brings the feature of stock Android notification panel. For example, it will let you expand the notification with just one finger swipe and also reply from the notification panel without launching the app. I have discovered a bug in the app. If you swipe anywhere on your screen to bring the notification shade, the app doesn't take over and you will see the original notification panel of the MIUI. However, if you swipe from the top, it will work flawlessly. Depending on how you see it, it might be a bug or a feature for you. As you can see, the app works perfectly fine other than a small hiccup which I have mentioned before. If you are on MIUI, this could solve a lot of problems for you. My favorite feature of this app is that it allows me to expand the notification with just a single finger swipe, allowing me to use my phone one-handed. How about you? Try this app and do let me know what you like and don't like about this app in the comment section below. Also tell us if you love MIUI or are stuck using it because you love Xiaomi's hardware. Thanks for watching and I will catch you in the next one.